So we are around the other side now. Just coming up on the tape here. Gonna document what's going on from this aspect. Guess they're doing trajectory. Oh, I know this guy too. I do believe you don't like me. See a lot of bullet holes to the front of the house. I need a cigarette. They got something in a yellow bag, an FBI vest on the porch. And I think I got these guys behind me conspiring to try and cite me. Just talking about parking on the wrong side of the road. That's for what vehicle? So this officer that I just spoke with on the other side said they never checked him out of the house. So he is violating protocol on an FBI scene. Now we have one Racine PD, one FBI over here talking to them. Discussing taking like the topography and all that of the scene. I'm guessing so they can figure out what's going on and what happened where and how and what angles. So, well, this guy's from Chicago. FBI gang task force, so it must be some sort of federal gang search warrant. If they have the gang task force involved. That's what the big bald guy's jacket says on the back. This guy, as he's doing that, this guy's over here measuring, I guess, the bullet hole for the guy over by my side. So, that's measuring for him.
Good shots, man.
Yeah, just documenting what I can.
Yeah.
So far, so good. Go to turn the camera. These guys all scatter. He's using a stick or a measuring tape to help that guy calculate and gunshots and all that stuff. And then I believe I'm getting a cam back. From the ladies who don't want to be on camera. So, these ladies right on the right of the screen with the taller gentleman in the FBI vest took some pics. Don't care. But then when I turned on them, they want to run scared. So, we'll see. Because the one is now on the phone. And so is this guy. Talking about he's got a camera, talking about blah, blah, blah. So I'm guessing they have an issue with a citizen journalist. So, I'm running out of video space, so give me a sec. I'll be coming back here in a little bit. We'll see what these guys do.